Possibly a archaeological site spotted in NASA Global Mars Surveyor mission photo. Mars Global Surveyor arrived at Mars on September 11, 1997, and has contributed a multitude of findings, including signs of past, persistent water such as an ancient delta and currently active water features in the gullies of canyon walls. After nearly a decade of discovery, MGS went silent in November 2006. This is probably the most intriguing photo I've seen on Mars. Let me know what you think.